I'm still impressed with the way I learned my lesson. Why the fuck would I contest it? She's the best if I broke it. She bought it. If we spoke, then we fought. And I'm still choking on the hopes we haven't lost it. Why'd she go and do that shit to me? Or better yet, would I let myself believe that she was something more than just a skeeze? She said I brought her spirits up, but really I just brought her to her knees. Please. And when I hear certain names, it makes me cringe and think it's something lost I had within. When I was just a kid flipping grins, but now I can't help but to commit sins. They say relationships are only good when they begin, and it's the truth. Even if it seems fucked up to you, what happened to us, it was living proof. You stay stationary as time moves and let your true colors show through. There's nothing left to do but leave you. Someone to cling on to, and that's what makes me never want to want you. Like my ex's past, I hope it haunts you. I know it breaks you down, just know when I forgot you. You fucking bitch, you're sick, and I hope you know you don't mean fucking shit. With the way you make me never want to quit is legit. Don't take it as a compliment. Everything you've done, you've only lost respect. You're way too